Hey guys, welcome back. We are deeply saddened to announce the passing of our athlete Rebecca Cheptegei early this morning, who tragically fell victim to domestic violence. As a federation, we condemn such acts and call for justice. Olympian Rebecca Cheptegei dies after being set alight by ex-boyfriend. According to reports, Olympic athlete Rebecca Cheptegei has died days after being doused in petrol and set on fire by a former boyfriend. The 33-year-old Ugandan marathon runner, who competed in the recent Paris Olympics 2024, had suffered extensive burns after Sunday attack. The authorities in northwest Kenya, where Rebecca Cheptegei lived and trained, said she was targeted after returning home from church with her two daughters. A report filed by a local administrator alleged the athlete and her ex-partner had been wrangling over a piece of land. Police say an investigation is underway. Her father, Joseph Cheptegei, said that he had lost a very supportive daughter. Fellow Ugandan athlete James Kewa told the BBC about her generosity and how she had helped out other runners financially. Our thoughts and prayers go out to the entire Rebecca Cheptegei family, friend and loved ones during this very difficult and sad time. May her soul rest in peace.